And joining us today is Zachary Sprung, a Bernalillo County firefighter. And welcome today, and thank you for joining us
today.
Thank
you. Appreciate it.
And he's here because he started a big fundraiser among firefighters, and it's to help raise money for meningitis. And first, tell us why you're raising money for meningitis.
Well, last year in July, my wife and I lost our son to bacterial meningitis, and so I thought that this year, for the month of July, it would be nice to put on a fundraiser to raise some money for awareness and for the Meningitis Foundation of America, to bring some light to our cause.
And your son was only 6 weeks old when he passed away. And how did he get meningitis?
Well, they're not sure how he got meningitis. There's lots of different ways he can get it. There's two types, which is bacterial and viral meningitis. He had bacterial, which is the more severe of the two. He got it from Streptococcus B, which is the common strep virus, and it turned into meningitis, which is basically just the brain and the spine swelling. And once that happens, it can be fatal or severely debilitating.
And very difficult for little babies to be fighting.
Yes, yes.
How much did you know about meningitis before this happened?
Really nothing. And I think a lot of people don't know a lot about meningitis. I've learned a lot since this has happened, and I actually got meningitis myself earlier this month in kind of a strange twist of things, and so I learned a little bit more by that too. Basic signs and symptoms of meningitis in adults are nausea and high fevers, severe headache, light sensitivity. But in babies, they don't show all those symptoms. They can just be fussy or irritable and not eating, or very sleepy. So it's a lot more difficult to figure it out in children.
So you decided to raise some money with other firefighters. And tell us about your fundraiser and how it works.
Well, basically, on July 1st, we started an all-liquid diet. So we juice fruits and vegetables for 30 straight days to try and lose weight. There's 7 of us doing it. And for every pound that we lost, we went around and got people to pledge dollar amounts for us. We have our weigh out tomorrow at 10. So we'll find out how much weight we've all lost. And then we'll go and collect our money. There have also been people just making one-time donations as well. And we're trying to raise $3,500, so we'll see how we do by tomorrow.
Are you getting closer to that goal?
Getting closer.
Still like some more donations as well?
Still would love some more donations, absolutely.
And it's not late for people to donate?
No, not at all. They can actually go to any Sandia Laboratories Federal Credit Union and make a donation there for Meningitis Foundation of America. Or they can go to www.firstgiving.com/Zachary Sprung.
Of course, and right now you're looking at a picture of his son that he did lose a year ago to meningitis. And again, if you would like to donate, all this money that you raise will be going straight to where?
The Meningitis Foundation of America, and that's going to help maintain their website. And the most important thing it's going to do is get us literature and pamphlets out here to distribute statewide so we can get the word out about meningitis, signs and symptoms, so everybody can be aware.
And tomorrow, can people go to the weigh-in? What are you doing for the weigh-in?
We're just going to have 4 of us there because a couple of the guys are on shift, and we're going to stand on the scales, weigh in, kind of see where we're at, and probably laugh a little and have a good time with it too. And if they'd like to come tomorrow, sure, they can come and check it out. We're going to be down at the local 244 Union Hall. Local 244 Firefighter Union has helped out with this a lot as well.
Well, good luck on your weigh in tomorrow. Thank you so much for joining us. Again, you can still give. Go to firstgiving.com/Zachary Sprung. We've made it easy for you. You can find a link on our website, careqe.com. Thank you again for joining us.
Thank you. Appreciate it.